Hello. In this little video, I'll try to show you how to edit a document on the SharePoint of EcoWeeds or the Intelligent Sprayer Boom. I'm doing this in Google Chrome, and if you want to do it in Google Chrome, you need to have a little extension here. You just search for ex Chrome extension and then ActiveX, and then you can install it. What it does is now it will act exactly as Internet Explorer, where there's ActiveX. Here's the link you open for our website. You have to enter your username and password. The remember thing here doesn't work for safety reasons. Now you're inside the SharePoint. If you go under Documents, this is where the project documents is, and we can take one here as an example. This Enhedslisten Sprøjtebom. If you are not in a browser with ActiveX, these options will not show up. So you need to use Microsoft Internet Explorer or something which can run ActiveX. It will not work with Firefox or Chrome with no extensions on, or whatever you use. So when you want to edit it, you need to check it out so other people cannot work on it. And you just say yes to this. Oh, it's outside the frame here. Yes. Now you checked it out. So you select Edit in Microsoft Word, and there will be a warning here. La la la. This time it has remembered this password, unfortunately. But normally it will then ask you for a username and password. You type it, and then it asks you to close the window. And then Word will ask for the password. But Word, I have not shut down Word, so it can remember the password. So we can make a little test somewhere here. In this one. Testing. And then we save it. Save. The document is now saved, so you can close it. Close. So they ask if you want to check it in. Now you say yes. You write a little comment because then it's easier for people to see what has happened. Short comment what you've done. Say okay. And then we just refresh this one, see what happened. You can see I have changed it just right now. You can't see the clock. There is in here you can also, I think it's workflow. I'm not sure. No, let's forget that to another good time. But I think that's it. So we have to check. You have to have a browser with ActiveX. You have to check it out first and then say edit in Word. Then the window will come up, ask you for username and password. When you've done that, it will shut down the window. Then Word will ask for the username and password. And then you can start editing. And remember to check it in again so other people can edit in it. And of course, if you want alerts, you can press Alert Me here, but the best way to do is you go to Documents. Hello, wake up. Documents, and then you say Actions. Press Alert Me. And here you just go. The best thing is to say All Change It, and then say I only want a daily summary. We say okay, then you will get an email with the changes. That's it.